Two Bay County women are singing their hearts out, and now they're climbing the country Christian musical charts. Down the altar road is a little white church. Their names are Kelly Efstathiou and Corey Wood, also known as the musical duo Corey and Kelly. For about 5 years now, they've been singing together with Kelly playing the piano. They practice every week at Forest Park United Methodist Church. Their new song, Take Me Back to Church, has caught nationwide attention, being played on radio stations across the U.S. They've ranked on charts next to artists like Reba McEntire and Carrie Underwood. They perform several times a month and will perform at the upcoming Apalachicola Seafood Festival in November.
What we just love and how God's really blessed is our harmonies together, and the fact that, you know, people have told us you need to pick a lead singer, and we're like, we don't want to.
Yeah.
We're able to both do different things, and it's been such an awesome ride, and yes, that we're best friends as well, and so it's just really cool.
Corey is a preschool director at Forest Park United Methodist, and Kelly is a TV production and marketing teacher at Bay High School.